either fight or we run. But what if running is neither God's purpose or destiny for you? David showed us, because in the first instance, that fear caused him to run. But when it came up the second time in the new situation, David realized that running wasn't the answer. And so he came out fighting, but he fought.